Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to install latest version of Scratch for Scratch programming on a Windows operating system. So first you need to download Scratch. So for that, just simply go to favorite browser and to type over here Scratch download. So first it will show you a sponsored link, so you can skip that and you will get the scratch.mit.edu link. So you can just simply click on this link. And this link I'm going to provide right in our channel description. So that is the official link of Scratch. So you need to land over here. Once when you are here, you will see that it is available for Windows, macOS, ChromeOS, and even Android version 6 and above, right? So these are all options. So from where you can select your operating system. I'm going to download it for Windows. I'm going to put my tab on Windows and then I'm going to scroll down and I'm going to click on this direct download. Once you do that, it's going to immediately start downloading your Scratch. I have already downloaded it, so that's why I'm going to cancel this. I'll minimize my browser. I'll go to my download directory and here you can see Scratch is already been downloaded over here and the file size is 161 MB. So to install, just simply double click on that installer. Here you need to select anyone who uses this computer, so that is basically all users, and click on install. It's going to immediately ask you for administrative privileges. Click on yes and our Scratch is rightly started installing. So let's wait for a couple of minutes over here. So we'll come back. So now you can clearly see that our Scratch is rightly installed. Also Scratch desktop shortcut also created over here, so you can just simply double click on it and you can launch Scratch next time onwards. For the first time, you can see we have this run Scratch 3 option is checked. So that means when I click on finish, it's going to immediately start running our Scratch. So first it will show you whether I'd like to let my location know to Scratch. So you can click on yes or no, that is totally your wish. I'm going to proceed with no. And our Scratch is rightly started loading. You can maximize this as well. Here it will show you whether you like to share some users data with the Scratch team. Again, your wish. I'm going to select do not share and click on close. So there you go. So this is our Scratch. So this is the interface of our Scratch. And here you can start working on your Scratch programming. So that's how you install Scratch. If you're interested on Python, I highly recommend you to follow this playlist. So all these videos are totally free and I'm sure if you are watching this video, you are going to love each and every single video that are there on this playlist. And the best part is detailed source code that I have explained on this video are again available for completely free on our official geekyscript.com website. So you can basically copy all this project and you can create your very own project that I have showed you on all these videos. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video and God bless you all.